Join me, Terry Bradshaw, as I explore all that's new and exciting about the USA and Canada and what people are doing in order to make a difference. It's an easy way to see what's happening across your own country. Welcome to Today in America. Live, work, and play. It's the metric many people are using these days to determine where to move. One city measuring up with big opportunities for family, business, and recreation is Mount Holly, North Carolina. Situated along the western banks of the Catawba River in the southern Piedmont area of Gaston County, the suburban city is home to a diverse population of 13,000 residents and a whole host of businesses.
Well, Mount Holly is centrally located in the Charlotte region between three major thoroughfares, Interstate 85 to the south, Highway 16 to the north, and Interstate 485 to the east. Mount Holly has created a business-friendly and family-friendly environment. Our quality of life is exceptional. People from all over the world have moved to this area for those reasons.
Mount Holly's business climate is primarily supported by industry, with a concentration in textiles. Located within the city are the global headquarters of American and Eford, the world's second largest thread company, a large textile dyestuff plant of Clarion, a state-of-the-art facility of National Gypsum, and a medium truck assembly plant of the Daimler Corporation. American and Eford is one of the city's longest-standing corporations.
Our history of our company dates back to 1891, right here on Dutchman's Creek in Mount Holly, where our company was formed. Today, we've grown to be one of the largest international thread companies in the world. We have great access to infrastructure, water, wastewater treatment, great infrastructure for roads, adjacent to one of the finest international airports on the eastern seaboard. Great to be in Mount Holly.
Working with the Gaston County Economic Development Commission, Mount Holly aims to attract new businesses and industries. A city that's proud of its past, yet focused on its future, Mount Holly is proactive at securing grant money and funding to carry out projects which enhance the city's quality of life. In 2003, the city undertook a vision process where officials sought public input into what they would like to see take place in town. Out of the vision process, a group of dedicated citizens created the nonprofit Mount Holly Community Development Foundation, which has formed a public-private partnership with the city.
Our foundation's goals are keenly focused on economic development opportunities and recreational opportunities along the greenway system along the Catawba River. We've been very successful raising funds for the master plan and the greenway plans and also for facade grants for our downtown.
With the help of the foundation and securing millions of dollars in grant and bond money, the city has been able to fund many projects, such as the construction of the downtown streetscape, the renovation of an old textile mill, which is now a municipal complex, and the purchase of 200 acres of land along the Catawba River that would serve as the northern leg of the Catawba River Greenway.
Greenway development is a primary focus for the city.
We hope by raising the quality of life, corporations will seek to locate in Mount Holly as they value their employees and their well-being. Our greenways will be a part of the Carolina Thread Trail, a 15-county greenway system within the region. Our proposed 10 miles of greenways will serve as priority segments for the Carolina Thread Trail, with the Linear Park being a major cog in the wheel of our overall greenway plan in town.
A skilled workforce, top-notch municipal services, excellent schools, and a high quality of life add to the city's appeal, making Mount Holly a great place to live, work, and play.
In keeping with our strategic vision plan, which our citizens helped us create 10 years ago, we're going to strive to have a business-friendly environment, to have the type of quality of life you want your family to enjoy. We're going to continue the momentum we have so the children of tomorrow will enjoy what we are doing today.